Introducing the challenger. From West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, John Cena.
And here's Cena, the franchise of WWE, charges the ring like only he can.
I'll tell you something, Cole. The crowd comes alive for John Cena every single time. Listen to him. Love him or hate him, you have to respect him. Wow.
And their opponent, representing the Alliance, from Maryland, he is the Intercontinental Champion, the Professional Henry Washington.
Oh my gosh, I can hardly hear myself think.
This Intercontinental Championship match is guaranteed to be a match of the year candidate.
So much anticipation, and it all comes down to this.
And this one could be sick. This could be absolutely violent as these three competitors go to war.
Hot crowd here tonight in Minneapolis, a city so rich in wrestling tradition.
And there's the toss.
What do you think's going through Washington's mind?
What hasn't been said already? Everybody's talking the unbelievable potential we're witnessing here. Let's just sit back and enjoy.
Folks, we're coming to you live from Minneapolis, which of course was the home of the AWA for so many decades.
Well, I don't know if you would categorize this as innovative offense, but it sure gets the job done. Just look at what's going on here. It is human destruction.
You know, John Cena's one of those guys that you could say was born to perform. I mean, he grew up in a house with four brothers and a dad who's a huge WWE fan. The Cena brothers were always beating up on each other. They practically had their own WWE business right there in the basement. John had already built his own set of moves by the time he hit puberty, just out of those battles with his brothers. Oh, man, what impact from that suplex. Oh, wait, nice reversal. Oh, talk about getting flattened.
You know, King, we've heard John Cena talk about his family background and how all those experiences with his brothers and father shaped him into the superstar he is today.
Right.
And on one crazy episode of Monday Night Raw, when Randy Orton attacked Cena's dad, we really got to see how much family means to John Cena.
You're right, Michael. That really did push Cena to a whole new level of ferocity. For all the battles Cena and Orton had had over the years, it didn't seem possible that things could get any more heated. But when his dad got a beatdown from Orton on national TV, it turned John Cena into an entirely different kind of maniac.
No kidding.
Extra slow getting back to his base here.
Wow, he's still down after that.
Oh, what devastation. You can't get up from that, can you? I don't even want to think about what a third time will sound like.
When he gets going like this, there are a few better. This guy's kicks are so impactful. He's in full-on attack mode now.
Great reversal. Quick thinking to avoid that.
This kind of offense he's known for.
Yeah, you're right about that. He's made a name for himself with this.
We're watching someone toying with their opponent.
Well, that steel chair has done the damage.
Oh, he looks like he's in no man's land here. He needs to be able to put things back together here.
Michael, this is a dangerous position to be in. He needs to be able to find a way to clear the cobwebs and regroup.
I
glad I didn't feel it. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight. Great counter.
Not today. Too fast.
Finding a groove here.
There's a drop kick. Nice move.
That looked like one of my old drop kicks. Very nice.
He's too good inside the ring to be out on the floor for long.
I don't agree with you, King.
Simply amazing.
We're looking at complete domination here. He may have to worry about internal injuries.
I'm not sure I can watch this.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him. Nothing good is going to happen out here on the floor.
Nice move.
Well, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you can find yourself in a world of hurt. Oh, look at Cena go!
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
How much damage did that do?
A lot from the looks of it.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Look out!
There it is, Washington got it.
Ooh, that was a mean move by Washington.
And he kicks out.
And he lives to fight again. Oh, out of nowhere.
Punishing the chest like this can only make matters worse and real fast.
Yeah, this is getting bad in a hurry. I'm not sure I can watch this.
Inside the ring now.
Finally. Let's get this done inside the ring. Oh, looking to put it in.
Zigzag.
Zigzag. I love the zigzag. The shoulders are down.
And the shoulders up now. That's a kick out.
Nice. You know, it's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in his tank. So effective. And Cena slams his opponent to the ground. Oh, gosh. Hey, what do you want for your last meal?
You have to wonder just how widespread the back pain is. We'll find out soon enough.
No kidding. This is bad.
Now that is force. What strength. What a slam.
There may be no fighting out of this.
Wow, there's the save. The match continues. He's setting it up.
Hang on. I don't know how much more damage he can take. The shoulders are down.
The count's broken. My God, somehow he broke the referee's count. What a battle.
Oh, man, just when you think this is over, the war wages on. And there's so much at stake. This is amazing, Cole. Cena's in trouble.
Looking to, there's the cover. Can he do it?
I think he's got him.
Two. Once again, this is for the Intercontinental Championship.
You gotta love a championship match, and this is one of the biggest.
Watch it. Zigzag.
Oh, man. This could be over, Cole.
Here's the pin. Title on the line.
And that title may change hands.
With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will give everything they have to win here tonight.
Oh, that goes without saying, Cole. The WWE Championship, it's what it's all about here in the WWE. Every superstar wants to be the champion, and tonight's match is no exception.
He could pin his opponent right here.
I think this
one stops the count. What action. We're looking at complete domination here.
And there's the reversal. Quick thinking to avoid that. somehow he's kicked it into another gear here tonight. Great counter. Oh, wait, nice reversal. Ouch.
After a move like that, he's going to need to see a chiropractor or a spine specialist.
Oh, and did you hear the impact?
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
I can't blame him. Keep it in the ring. Doing a number now. Looking for all of the glory here. Too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
Oh, look out. All right, now that's what I'm talking about. This just became my kind of fight. I like it when things get down and dirty in there.
Gosh, the same move over and over. This is relentless.
I am getting tired of watching this. Do something different.
Wow, what a shot. He's been busted wide open.
Trigger's down. Championship on the line. And a kick out.
And the kick out's all that's saving. This match goes on. Just when you thought it was over. Wow. And he goes for the cover.
This is it.
Two. John Cena's taking this match.
He thinks he has it.
One, two, three. And he keeps it. What a win. Let's go to the highlights here. We may be looking at the match of the year. Let's see what how they